Yeah, lots of other things.
Morning and namaste. Left my phone at home this morning, so we're doing random Enya CDs that were in there. Enjoy. It was that or like dancing jazz stuff. So. Okay, let's see. If I have not met you before, my name is Dan. Glad you're joining us today. You may find a block helpful there over the gray tub next to the windows. You also may find a strap helpful in the box that has the full lock covers on them next to the shelves that have the mats in them. This is an all levels yoga class, so I will offer a variety of options for you. Usually I'll start with the more accessible version of something and then give you ways to progress that. I'll let you know things are options. That being said, everything is an option. If there's anything that is not going to land in your body today, any position that you don't particularly want to go into, don't feel like you have to go into that position, you're always welcome to do something you know from a previous yoga experience or from earlier in class instead. Or you can just stay as possible all the time. I'd be jealous. Today's Wednesday. I teach on Mondays and Wednesdays at 10. Wednesdays I keep more vinyasa flow style, so a little bit more movement, a little bit more activity. And Mondays are more of a yin style class, a little bit more stretching and holding of focus. So today is going to be movements. And that is my spiel. Let's start with a little bit of meditation. Find a tall seated position by stacking your spine directly over your sitting bones, 2 points of pressure in your seat. Allow the front of your head to rise up towards the ceiling. And come to your breath. Inhale through your nose. Exhale, whisper, ah. You're welcome to shut or unfocus your eyes if that feels safe for you. Continue these inhales through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. As you find your mind wandering away from the present moment, return to the present by returning to your breath. Turn your attention back to the room. Place your left hand on your right knee, your right hand behind you. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, look over your shoulder towards the back of the room. A little deeper twist with every exhale. Exhale. Switch sides, bring your right hand to your left knee, your left hand behind you. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, look over your left shoulder towards the back of the room. Exhale, release. Inhale, bring both arms overhead, look up towards the ceiling. Exhale, reach down and forward, release your forehead down towards your ankles. Inhale, work your hands to the right, bring your nose over your right knee. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, come over to the left, here over your left leg. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, sit up, circle your hands behind you, clasp your hands together, straighten your elbows, look up towards the ceiling. Exhale and release. Lean back, switch your feet if you cross-legged. Inhale, bring your arms up. Look up towards the ceiling. Exhale, release down and forward. And reach out in front of you. Inhale, bring your hands to the left until your nose is over your left leg. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, come over to the right. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, sit up tall. Circle your hands behind you, straighten your elbows after you clasp your hands together, broaden your chest, look up towards the ceiling. Option to stretch your larynx by sticking your tongue out to try to touch your chin. Exhale and release. Inhale, lift your right hand up towards the ceiling. Exhale, bend to your left. Look up past your right arm towards the ceiling. Inhale, bring both arms overhead. Exhale, bend the other direction. Good, pass your left arm towards the ceiling. Inhale, reach your left arm up. Exhale, hand release. Bring your feet more than hip width apart in front of you, and bring your hands behind you. On your next exhale, windshield wipe your knees down to the right, bringing your left knee next to your right heel. Inhale, return. Exhale, windshield wipe in the other direction. Continue with your breath at your own pace. With our knees pointing to the right. And inhale, sit up tall, turn towards the back of the room. Exhale, come down onto your elbows or reach your hands all the way up and release your forehead down to the mat. Dear. Exhale, work your way back up. Inhale, return to your windshield wipers. We'll meet with our knees pointing to the left. When you get there, inhale, sit up tall, turn towards the back of the room. Exhale, come down onto your elbows, or reach your hands all the way up, release your forehead down towards the mat. Exhale, work your way back up. Inhale, return to your windshield wipers. Complete a set of windshield wipers with your knees to the left. Inhale and return to center. Bring your feet together. Bring your hands underneath your knees. Inhale, lift your feet, sit back onto your tailbone, come into boat. Welcome to remain here. If you'd like a little bit more work, bring your hands out to the side. Final option. Inhale, come down into low boat. Exhale, come up into high boat. Inhale, low boat. Exhale, high boat. We'll do five of these. Inhale, low boat. Exhale, high boat. One more, inhale, exhale, high boat, and release. Straighten your right leg, bring the sole of your left foot into your inner right thigh, place your left hand behind you and left. Inhale, reach your right hand back past your ear, lift your hips, come up onto your knee, find a stretch on your right side. Exhale, take your seat. Let's stretch towards your right toes. Always an option to use a spread when you get there. Exhale, release. Inhale and set up. Plant your left hand behind you and to the left. Inhale, reach your right hand back. Lift your hips, trying to stretch on the right side. Exhale, take a seat. Stretch toward your right toes. Option to add a twist to this. You're bringing your left hand to the outside of your right foot or ankle. And looking over your left shoulder, your right shoulder towards the back of the room. Exhale, release. Switch your feet. Bring the sole of your right foot into your inner left thigh. Straighten your left knee. Place your right hand behind you and to the right. right inhale, reach your left hand back past your left ear. Lift your hips, come up onto your knee. Find a stretch on your left side. Exhale, take a seat. Let's stretch towards your left toes. Always an option to use an ace strap here. Exhale, release. Inhale and sit up. Bring your right hand behind you, head to the right. Inhale, lift your left hand back past your ear. Lift your hips and come up onto your knee. Exhale, take a seat. Stretch towards your left toes. Option to add a twist by bringing your right hand to the outside of your left foot or ankle. Looking over your left shoulder towards the back. Exhale, release. Inhale and sit up. I'm going to do a tabletop position. Bring your knees underneath your hips. Your hands underneath your shoulders, spread your fingers, engage your fingertips into the mat. Exhale, arch your back like a cat in front of your chin. Inhale, release your belly, look forward, broaden your chest, cow. Continue cat-cow with your breath at your own pace. We'll do five of each position, and then meet with a neutral back. Bear weight on your hands in this position is a challenge for you. You're always welcome to come up onto your knuckles instead. Finish up a cow, and then come to a neutral back. Inhale, lift your right hand up towards the ceiling. Exhale, thread the needle, bring your right elbow next to your left knee. Look up towards the ceiling, past your left arm. Come to the back of your head. Reach your left hand forward. Underneath your left shoulder. Inhale, open your right arm and the right leg up towards the ceiling. Come into a side plank. Move your left knee in. Option to add either of our two usual options, lifting your foot or coming into a back bend. If you'd like even a little bit more work, bring that right foot back down to the mat. Lift your left foot, bring it in front of your right. Everyone, on an exhale, return to a tabletop position. Inhale, look over your right shoulder towards your right heel, shift your hips to the left side cat. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, look over your left shoulder towards your left heel, shift your hips to the right. Exhale, return to center. Continue side cat motions with your breath at your own pace. We'll do three of each position. Finish up the cat to your left. And we'll meet with a neutral position. Inhale, lift your left hand out and up towards the ceiling. Exhale, bring your left hand between, all the way out. Thread the needle, bring your left elbow next to your right knee. Work your right hand forward. And come to the back of your head, look straight up to the ceiling. Pass your side.
left leg, move your right knee in. Side plank. Option to lift your left foot. We'll come into a back bend. Or if you'd like something a little more challenging, release that left foot back to the ground. Lift your right knee, place your right foot in front of your left. Exhale, and return to a tabletop position. Spread the mat width apart. Bring your big toes together and send your heels back, your hips back to your heels, and release your forehead down to the mat to a child's pose. Exhale, return to a tabletop position. Inhale, turn your toes over, send your hips back and up. And come into a downward facing dog. Walk your dog. Continue to engage your fingertips into the mat. Inhale between your hands. Exhale, walk to your hips. Inhale, lift up halfway, bring your hands to your shins, work your feet mat length apart, point your toes away from each other. Exhale, come down into a yoga squat with your hands together in prayer between your knees. Exhale, release your hands to the mat, inhale, straighten your knees, work your feet back to hip width apart. Exhale, release the arms for forward fold. Exhale, bend your knees. Inhale, bring your arms out and up, all the way up. And then leave your arms up. On your next inhale, lift your left knee and come into a one-legged Tadasana. Your next exhale, step your left foot back, bend your right knee, come into a crescent lunge. And exhale, straighten your right knee, bring your left heel down, reach your arms forward, and reach down into a pyramid. Always an option to do this with a block. You should be finding a stretch in your right hamstring and your left calf. Option to add a twist from this pose by lifting your right hand, kicking up towards the ceiling. Pyramid, try to keep your toes parallel and your hips always going towards the front, knees straight. You may need to slightly adjust the distance between your feet. Exhale, release your right hand down to the mat. Inhale, step forward onto your right foot, lift your left knee. One-legged Tadasana. Cross your left ankle over your right knee. Exhale, come down into a little bit of a chair. Release your hands down into prayer, figure four. You're welcome to remain here if you'd like to add a big hip opener in your left foot. You're going to work your way down until your elbows are on your crossed leg, or reach your hands down to a block or the floor. Inhale, come all the way up.
return to a one-legged Tadasana. Exhale and release and walk it out. Come back to the top of your mat. Shift your weight over your left foot. On your next inhale, lift your right knee, one-legged Tadasana. Exhale, step back with your right foot, come into a crescent lunge, bend your left knee. We're going to come into pyramid next, leaving your arms up. And then exhale, straighten your left knee, bring your right heel down, toes stay parallel, knees are straight. Exhale, bend from your hips, reach forward, option to find a block. You may want to readjust the distance between your feet. Toes are parallel, hips are forward, knees are straight. If you'd like to add a twist to this, plant your right hand on the block or the floor. Inhale, lift your left hand and bring your gaze up to follow your left hand. And if you're in the twist, exhale and release. On your next inhale, step forward onto your left foot, raise your right knee, one-legged Tadasana. Cross your right ankle over your left knee. Exhale, come down into a little bit of a chair, bring your hands down into prayer, figure four. If you'd like to take us a little bit further, come into a big hip opener on your right side. Continue to bend from your hips. Bring your elbows to your crossed leg, or reach your hands down to the floor for a block. Everyone on an inhale, return to a one-legged Tadasana. Exhale and release. Walk it out. Find your balance equally between your feet, over the arches of your feet, and find an active stance by walking your hips and knees. Shift your weight over onto your right foot. We're going to come into tree. Inhale, lift your left foot into kickstand onto your inner calf, or up onto your inner thigh. Bring your hands into prayer, or reach them up towards the ceiling. Bring your gaze to a point in the room that's not moving. And look for steadiness through your gaze. Let's do the rest of the last minutes. Exhale, and release. Take a moment to walk out. And sit for your balance over the arches of your feet. Shift your weight to your left foot, stretching through your left leg and core. Inhale, lift your right foot, kickstand, inner calf or inner thigh, avoid placing your foot on your knee joint. Hands either in prayer or reaching up towards the ceiling. Allow for length from the crown of your head down through your heel. Balance will steady as your mind steadies. Exhale, we have to release. We're not quite out of balance for the day. It's my favorite thing. Shift your weight over your right foot. On your next inhale, lift your left foot and your left knee. And find your left ankle with your left hand. And lift your right hand up towards the ceiling. You're welcome to remain here. If you'd like to come into dancer on an exhale, begin reaching that right hand forward. Kick your left leg back and up. Yeah. Exhale and release. Walk it out. If it wasn't easy, we would have done it, right? Sorry, that was bad English. If it wasn't difficult, we wouldn't do it. Shift your weight over your left foot. Inhale, lift your right foot to your left foot with your right hand, and lift your left hand up in the air. Exhale, reach your left hand forward. And bow down. You're also welcome to do this with a straight leg. Come into more of a warrior three, if you prefer. That one, reach both of your hands forward. Exhale, and release. Okay. Take a wide stance on your mat, facing the windows. I'm going to do some cross-arita fun. Keep your toes parallel for this. Inhale, lift your arms up towards the ceiling. Exhale, reach down and forward, bring your hands down to the floor. Plant your left hand, inhale, reach your right hand up towards the ceiling and find a twist. Exhale, release your right hand down. Inhale, lift your left hand, twist to the left. Exhale, release your left hand down. Inhale, bend your left knee, move your hands to the left. Find a stretch on the right inner thigh. Exhale, come back to center. Inhale, bend your right knee, move your hands to the right. Exhale, come back to center. Continue these movements with your breath at your own pace. Inhale to bend a knee. Exhale to straighten and return to center. We'll do three on each side. Finish up on your right. Return to center. Inhale, open your arms up. Straighten, bring your arms overhead. Exhale, release your hands towards center. Release your hands. Clasp your hands together behind your back, straighten your elbows, look up towards the ceiling. On an exhale, bend down and forward. Inhale, bend your right knee. Move your body towards the right. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, bend your left. Exhale, return to center. Three on each side. Finish up your third one on your left. And come back to center. Inhale, reach your arms out and up. Straighten up, bring your arms overhead. Exhale, release your hands to heart center. Three options for this next one. You can either have your hands on your hips. Find your elbows behind your back. We'll bring your hands together in prayer. And on an exhale, bow down. Inhale, bend to the right. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, bend to the left. Exhale, return to center. We'll do three on each side. Back to the center. Inhale, release your arms out. Bring your arms out and up as you straighten. Exhale, release your hands to the heart center. Turn your toes to face out. Bend to your knees. Inhale, bring your arms up like you're you're serving trays at a restaurant, of course. On exhale, straighten your knees and your hands, star. Inhale, return to hooks. Exhale, star. Inhale, horse. Exhale, star. Inhale, horse. On your next exhale, come into star, jump your feet together, and return to the top of your mat. Bring your big toes together, spread your heels a little bit apart, bring your knees together. Inhale, lift your arms up overhead. Exhale, come down into a chair. Bend from your knees and your hips, reach your torso forward. Inhale, lift your right foot, flamingo. Exhale, step back, press up lunge. On an exhale, come into a warrior two. Bring your arms parallel to the ground. Adjust your feet to form the shape of a T with your left heel in line with the slightly arch of your right foot. Left knee stays bent at 90 degrees. Inhale, reverse your warrior by lifting your left arm and releasing your right arm down. Option to bend both elbows for bind in the center of your back. On an exhale, release your left elbow to the inside of your left knee. Inhale, swing your right arm down and around past your right ear. Reach it forward, side angle pose. If you'd like to come into a bind here, reach your left hand underneath from the inside. Bring your right arm to the back. And find a way for your fingers to meet. Further down you get, easier this is. On an exhale, cartwheel your hands down to frame your front foot. Turn your right heel up. Plant your right hand. Inhale with your left hand. Dragonfly twist. Work your left foot to the outside of your mat. Turn, point your toe out about 45 degrees. Exhale, release your left hand down to the inside of your left foot and come down to your elbows. Option to do this on a block. And you're in a lizard. More accessible version of lizard. Well, release your right knee down to the mat. Inhale, come back up onto your hands, lift your right knee. On your next inhale, lift your left leg back up, three-legged dog. Exhale, bend your left knee, bring it behind your left wrist. Cross your shin underneath you. About 45 degrees, sink your hips down towards the mat. Release down onto your elbows. Option to reach your hands all the way out. Release your forehead down to a block or the mat for full sleeping pigeon. If your left knee is unhappy in this position, shift your weight off onto your left hip and move your torso to the left. Underneath your shoulders or to the outside of your knee. Inhale, straighten up, straighten your elbows, look up towards the ceiling. Keep sinking those hips down. Look for a stretch in your right front hip. Bring your block to its highest setting in front of your left hand. And bring your left hand to the block. Begin to work your right foot and knee in towards you. Turn your left shin so it becomes parallel with your right. Once your right knee comes to about your left big toe, bend your right knee. Find your right ankle with your right hand. Turn to the right and your side pigeon. Option to lift your left hand and exalt the pose. Final option is to come into a twisted, exalted pose by switching your hands on your right foot and turning to the left. Exhale, release your hands and foot to the floor. Lift your right knee. On your next inhale, lift your left leg back and up, three-legged dog. Exhale, release your left foot next to your right. Come forward into a plank and then down through chaturanga. Option to come to your knees as you do that. Inhale, shine your heart forward. Cobra. Then work your hands forward until you're on your forearms. Sphinx. If you'd like to bring this back bend a little bit further, option to straighten your elbows or on your chest. Keep those hips down on the mat. Exhale, release your elbows down. Bring your hands underneath your shoulders. And on your next exhale, turn your toes over, send your hips back and up. Three-legged dog. Watch your dog. Inhale, look between your hands. Exhale, walk to your hands. Inhale, lift up halfway. Put your hands to your shins, work your feet mat width apart. Toes point out. Exhale, come down into a yoga squat. Hands together in prayer between your knees. This is actually a position many people in the world use for work every day. And you were able to do it as a kid. Exhale, release your hands down to the mat. Inhale, straighten your knees. Bring your feet hip width apart. Exhale, release down into a forward fold. Exhale, bend your knees. Inhale, rise up all the way. Bring your arms out and up. Exhale, release your hands to heart center. Come to the top of your mat. Bring your big toes together. Spread your heels apart. Now let's see if you remember all of that. Inhale, bring your arms up. Exhale, come down into a chair. Inhale, lift your left foot flamingo. Exhale, step back. Press and punch. On an exhale, open up into a warrior two. Bring your arms parallel to the ground. Keep your right knee bent. And bring your right heel in line with the arch of your left foot as you have the shape of a T between your feet. Inhale, lift your right arm, release your left arm down, reverse your warrior. Option to bend both elbows. Look for the bind in the center of your back. On an exhale, release your right elbow to the inside of your right knee. Inhale, lift your left arm up past your left ear, reach forward, side angle pose. You'd like to find a bind, bring that right hand down to the inside of your right leg, reach it underneath your leg, bring your hand around your back, and find a bind. On an exhale, cartwheel your hands down to the inside of your right foot, turn your left heel up, plant your right hand, left hand. Inhale, reach your right hand up towards the ceiling. Dragon fly twist. Work your right foot to the outside of your mat. Point your toes out at about 45 degrees. Exhale. Release your right hand down to the mat. Come to your elbows. Option to do this on a block. Lizard. Final option is to let your left knee rest in this position. On an exhale, come up onto your hands.
Lift that left knee. Inhale. Lift your right leg back and up. Three-legged dog. Exhale. Bend your right knee. Bring it behind your right wrist. Cross your shin underneath you at 45 degrees. Release down to your elbows. Take your hips down. Option to reach your hands forward and release your forehead down towards the mat with the full sleeping pigeon. If your right knee does not like this position, shift your right off onto your right hip. Move your torso to the right. Underneath your shoulders. Inhale, straighten your elbows, broaden your chest, look up towards the ceiling, keep those hips sinking down, look for a stretch in your left front hip. Find your block, bring it in front of your right hand on its highest setting. Begin to work your left foot forward, bring your right hand to the block. Straighten your right shin so it becomes parallel with your left leg. When your left knee comes up to about the level of your right big toe, bend your left knee. Find your left ankle with your left hand and turn to the left. Option to lift your right hand and exalt the pose. Side pigeon. Final option is to switch your hands on your left foot. Turn to the right, come into a twisted, exalted pose. Exhale, release your hands down to the mat, lift your left knee. On an inhale, lift your right leg back and up, three-legged dog. Exhale, release your right foot next to your left, come forward into a plank and down through chaturanga. Option to come to your knees as you do so. Inhale, reach your arms out and back, lift your chest and lift your toes, locust. You'd like to have a little bit more fun in this position. Bend your knees, find your ankles with your hands, and send your hips down into the mat for bow. Exhale, release your hands and feet back down to the mat. Spread your knees mat width apart, bring your big toes together. And on an exhale, send your hips back to your heels. Child's pose. Bring your hands together in prayer in front of you. And then on an exhale, bend your elbows. Bring your back, your thumbs to the back of your neck. Press your elbows down into the mat. For a stretch in your triceps. Your hands back to the mat. Exhale, come into a tabletop position. Locate your block. I want to have this accessible to you. And then work your way down onto your back. Bend your right knee, straighten your left leg. On inhale, lift your right, lift your hips by pressing through your right heel. Turn your hips to face the left. Exhale, bring your right knee down and across to the left, using your left hand. Reach your right hand out to the right. Turn your head to lift your right hand. And find a twist in your spine from your tailbone up through your neck. Thank you.
Exhale and release.
Untwist, straighten your right knee, bend your left knee. Inhale, press through your left heel to lift your hips, turn them to face the right. Exhale, bring that left knee down and across to the right. Reach your left hand out to the left and turn your head to look at your left hand. Finding a twist in your spine from your tailbone up through your neck.
Exhale and release and on twist. Bend both of your knees, bring your heels in close to you, find your block. Inhale, lift your hips, twist the block underneath your hips. Exhale and release down onto the block. Inhale, lift your legs, bring them into your legs up the wall. Always an option to have your hands on the back of your thighs. And you're welcome to find any movement from your ankles, knees or hips that your body's asking for. Exhale, release your feet down to the mat. Inhale, lift your hips, remove the block. Exhale, release your hips down to the mat. Inhale, lift your right foot, find the outside of your right foot with your right hand. Turn the sole of your foot up towards the ceiling and pull down. Inhale, lift your left foot, turn the sole of your foot up towards the ceiling. Pull down, happy baby. Engage your lower abdominals to flatten your lumbar spine down to the mat. A more accessible version of this, you're welcome to release the soles of your feet together. Pull down. Exhale, release your feet. Bring your knees in towards your chest. Find some circles from your knees. Massage your lower back. Go both directions. And then begin to work your way down into Shavasana. Release your legs all the way out. Allow your toes to point away from each other. Bring your shoulder blades together down towards your spine. Reacquaint yourself with your breath. Inhale through your nose. Exhale, whisper it all. Shut or unfocus your eyes if that's safe for you. And allow yourself to release tension on your exhales. Each one of us. Attention to return to the room. Take your time. Today, group asana practice. Light in me sees and respects the light in you.
Namaste.
This is a tough one.